Hello, today we will be making customized lava lamps. First, we will put 3/4 of vegetable oil in the cup. Then we will be pouring some water into the cup. Don't fill it all the way or it will overflow. Then we'll be pouring 4 to 5 drops of food dye. Then we will put a seltzer to the cup to make the lava lamp.